survivors. They have fled recently, leaving snacks in their wake.
They had the right idea. Somebody find the back entrance.
Best dirty movie I ever saw. Oh, crap!
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
You stay here, pal.
See this? I spent a lot of time dreaming up how I was gonna kill you with it. You're mine now, and you're in for a world of...
Shush.
You hear that? No more freaks.
Something scared him off?
What is this trickery?
Drones kaput? Grapples kaput? Bat used his darn disruptor on us!
Where are you? Your priority is getting Flash back to the Hall of Justice.
That ain't my priority. Come on, haul your asses to the exit.
Trying to get a bead on him. Task Force X, what is happening in there?
The exit door is sealed.
I thought Shark would take more beating.
Always this haunted house of bullshit with the bat.
It's bloody locked. We gotta keep looking.
Bats, if this is about parole, I'm released on my own.
This is my exit. So long.
Listen to me. You get Flash, I'll put you out of whatever mess you're in.
My guys picked off one by one. This is all feeling real familiar.
Lantern, I have the Flash. Your four escaped criminals. They led me right to him. No, not a threat at all. Still, let their corpses strike fear into those who'd resist.
Hey, boss. Bad news. We found evil Batman. He murdered a bunch of guys and kidnapped Flash, which I guess is the other bad news.
Batman has also trapped us.
I want you back at the Hall of Justice. Go to the other exit and wait for support. Waller out.
As a last resort, Joker used his Harley Quinn. What serial killer? The strong man was led to a secret island and experimented on. Following the fall of the asylum, Gotham's skid rows were turned into the super prison, Arkham City, an urban hell where the only rules were made by the villain ringleaders and their gangs. Batman and Joker's rivalry finally... Professor Hugo Strange was the madman pulling the strings. Ra's al Ghul, professional killer
Talia al Ghul,
Victor Jarvis Tetch, the Mad Hatter. Batman and Joker's rival Basil Carl, Solomon Grundy wasn't just a perjury rhyme. The city's darkest hour was yet to come. Gathering Batman's remaining foes was more planned. The pyromaniac. Who was the Arkham Knight? The mysterious figure seemed to aid Scarecrow, but vanished after. Arms dealer. Gang leader. The sadistic King of Gotham City. As always, Edward Nygma forced Batman to participate. I personally investigate Slade Wilson, the arms dealer. Gang leader. The sadistic Kingpin.
Vigilante.
Laszlo Valentine. Several years after faking his death...
Hey, Waller, we're at the exit. Are you gonna spring on?
It's a ghost!
Are the spirits of your ancestors typically digital?
What's she doing now? Trying to give us the brain spasms?
She cracked the lock! Thank you, strange holographic girl!
Real.
You ate a lot of lead paint growing up, didn't you, Boomerang?
Yeah. And? Let's get back to the hole before...
Follow that green beam. You'll find Lantern set up in some bullshit-ass construct castle.
You jealous, Deadshot? You sound jealous.
Lantern's fortress is very impressive, but our orders are to return to the Hall of Justice. Not marvel at his powers.
man, the League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller. Yeah, work those back muscles.
Settle down, mate. This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
This entire time.
Be cool. You can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other Flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
After that gross-ass detour, we're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
The League must have secured this place on their exit. Perhaps we'll have...
Stuck up your ass.
I'm getting the hell out of here, and this map is gonna tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake, you can... Whoa. Ah, no lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
I got her. Where the hell are the rest of you?
We need to strike.
Explain yourself.
I mask my insecurities with drink and bad behavior. Oh.
What have you done with Flash?
Batman got him. Please don't kill me, evil Wonder Woman. Look, here's his thumb. It just came off, I swear.
Step on me next.
You brought them, Amanda Waller?
Unfortunately. You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
You have no authority here. Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect.
Batman, Green Lantern, The Flash, and Superman. You're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us.
They have been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own. I will find a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness.
Thank you.
heroes, not you.
Are we letting her just leave?
She is already gone. Like your courage when you are threatened.
Shut up, Shark!
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it. Too damn honorable. That's where you come in. Task Force X, your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day might come. And you better believe I prepared. There's another task force operative on site to support you. Meet with her before you go. That's all. This is Waller.
Yes, we're occupying the Hall of...
Hey, soldier. Keep those size 10s off her life support cable.
Shit. Sorry, Doc. Hey, I looked this up the other day.
Just keep your damn
apparently,
feet off my equipment.
Sharks don't have bones?
What, did Mr. Freeze get you or something? Move!
Get back out there, champ. You got stuff to shoot.
They're really gonna put you through it out there, huh? Well, you won't catch this guy gloating.
What are you looking at?
Oi! Looks like the Sheeler who let us out of Batman's digs. Oh, jeez. Carked at opening a door. Rest in peace.
She is hibernating.
Comatose.
Poor kid. Why bring her out here like this?
Wonder Woman kicked your asses.
Oh, don't do that! Also, lots of ins and outs to that rumble you didn't see, Missy.
Missy? Nah. I'm not one of your incognito browser searches. That's a big adrenaline spike your nana's bomb sending out.
Wait. The bombs have fitness apps?
Not exactly. But they do monitor your biorhythms. And because they're electronic, I can hack into them. That's what I do. I'm Hack.
Cool. I always wanted a teen ghost watching my every move. What's the deal with, you know, haunting yourself?
My body's the only home I've got left. But really, I'm in the cloud 24/7 now. Let me do all kinds of things. Check this out. Your brains already reward violence and showing off. I just expose the systems. Fight and move with style to build up a cool flow state. The adrenaline activates your skills. But screw up and, whew, you lose a whole chunk of that flow state. This is a map of your physiological potential, abilities and stuff. While you're doing that out there, I can rewire your neurochemistry. Director had your old costumes stored in those lockers. The shrinks say that familiar things will keep us comfortable.
When you get down to it, Waller ain't so bad. She's just...
I gave you Halfwit's orders. Suit up and get out. Right.
They're in my size.
you Threads boys. Real retro. I was thinking something more fashion forward.
Taking these guys on is suicide. We agreed?
Just picture it. Harley Quinn kills the Justice League.
Oh, Sidekick's got something to prove now that the boyfriend's dead.
Sidekick? Oh, honey. I'm a freaking superstar.
Great. So Quinn's down for staying here and getting her ass killed. What about the King here? Are you on Team Waller, or Team Get the Hell Out of This Mess?
A more complicated question than you realize, mercenary. And a false choice, as long as Waller's bombs are in our heads. But the nanite injector she gave us came from there.
What?
LexCorp.
Righto. We'll traipse on over and ask if they do return, shall we? No way Waller lets us uptown. She'll kill us.
Not if we do as we're told till she trusts us. We get to LexCorp, bombs out. Then you all can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit.
Right. Hello, Waller! Captain Boomerang, team leader, reporting for duty.
And?
Yeah, looking forward to killing the Justice League and all, but, well, you know, these guns are a bit shit. Oh, no offense.
Then head northwest. That's the last known of a Gotham arms dealer who's dug into Metropolis. Oswald Cobblepot. You want to last more than 10 seconds against the League? Cobblepot's been running anti-meta weapons for years. I want him recruited and brought back to the Hall of Justice.
Oh, I'm gonna recruit the shit out of him. Let's get moving, Task Force H!
Hold up there, Hals! We need smooth talking and probably violence. My time to shine. I can feel it. Let me do the talking with Penguin, okay? We go way back. A couple of years at least.
Funny. He never mentioned you.
Mate, him and me are compadres. I'm basically his left-hand man.
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane with an update on the ongoing crisis. Based on multiple eyewitness accounts, I can confirm that Batman, Bruce Swain, has reappeared since boarding the Skull Ship, and he's returned. Batman has either captured or killed members of Metropolis PD, and now he's started targeting civilians throughout the city.
Take the lead, Quinn.
Not if Fallen wants Ozzy alive!
G'day, Pengo. Remember me?
No. Ain't this a right rose gallery? Who's the big bleeder? Think his cousin used to work for me.
Ooh, which one?
Busted him out of a circus. We're getting the hell out of the city before Argus finds us. You in?
But we are working for Argus.
You bloody what?
Real slick, Shark.
Good talk. Nice catching up. Give my regards to the locals.
Wow. You guys bombed harder than Eddie Nigma's stand-up set in Arkham. I had to shoot my way out of that one, too.
This helicopter has a cryogenic weapon! Do not be frozen, softskins!
Oh, their shields are bigger than ours!
Large but immobile. They challenge us to overrun them.
Big man's right. Work for an angle on
it. I think we finally got something in common. By the time this is over, we'll all want to kick Big Man's ass. Target in sight!
Infernal alarm! It draws more foes. I think this penguin beats us hard.
Was that sarcasm? The shark's got jokes.
Quinn, if this is about me stopping the bleeding hyenas, it weren't personal.
Visualize all the ways you're gonna kick the shit out of Penguin. Can you believe Penguin tried to have us killed?
Yeah.
Yep.
On reflection, yes.
Whoa, a lot of trust issues here. Anyway, let's bag the little snitch.
Help me get this open! I want to have a look.
What are you waiting for, you pair of villains? Get them!
Aw, oh, poor Penguin. All that money never got you much in the way of loyalty, huh?
Piss off, widow. What did loyalty get you?
Oswald Cobblepot, my man. Do we have a job for you?
Tell him, Quinn.
You're making guns for us now, Birdbrain.
It's your lucky day.
So lucky.
I don't truck with trash, so you, the meathead merc, and whatever those two are, can jog on.
I can't believe you forgot me. I worked for you. What? All in it together now, mate.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. How'd you have time to make all this, Ozzy? Waller. The Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Fricasseed Penguin. Let's get him to... Oh my God, he's getting up!
Hitting him again.
He's ran out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him! Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Shark! I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow! We could have done that all day! You
just in time to thank us for doing your job. No, no, seriously, it was our pleasure. No need for gifts.
Christ. Shit. Aren't you Waller's Lieutenant Ass-Kisser?
You can call me Colonel Rick Flagg. And all you criminals would do well not to piss me off. If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that.
We will make you happy, Colonel Rick Flagg.
I doubt it, Shark. But what I know you can do is cause destruction. So, Brainiac's dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping Terminauts into the city. You're gonna stop it. Or die trying, I guess.
He seems nice.
The hell is a Terminaut?
How about we Terminaut go find out? Hey? Hey? Ah, this is bullshit.